What is good with y'all? RDK back here, another NBA 2K24 video, and in this video, we're gonna learn how to buy and equip custom-made shoes in My Career mode. Now, if you don't know how to create a custom shoe, just come down to the features and go to Shoe Creator. Now, this is next gen. I will be having a current gen version of this video, so if you are on current gen, just look out for the video on my channel. Should be out soon. Now, here we go. You can pick any shoe you want as long as it sells in the city. So go check the city first. Make sure the shoe that you want is there. And then you can go and make any shoe that you can buy in the city. So don't make a Anta or Lining shoe or And One, because I don't think you can buy those in the city. But I could be wrong. There could be a spot to buy them. I haven't found them yet. I know you couldn't on 2K22. Or 23. So either way, we're gonna do a Nike. I'm gonna go ahead and make my shoe. No Kyries are available to buy in the city, so I wouldn't suggest making a Kyrie. I'm gonna make a Sabrina, the new Nike Sabrina Ionescu, or however you say her name. I'm gonna make one of those, and then I'm gonna go and buy it in the city. All right, so I made a quick Sabrina one here, and I'm gonna go ahead and save it and then go ahead and buy it once we get back into the city. Once we're in the city, guys, we're gonna go ahead and go over to the Nike store, and we're gonna go ahead and walk in, go to the front counter, and press A to open up the store menu. Now, once we're here, we're gonna go to colorways, and then we're gonna scroll down, and we're gonna find the Sabrinas, and it should be right here at the bottom. As you can see, I named it SB26, and there they are. You go ahead and add to your cart, and you can make your purchase. I'm not gonna buy these for 10,000 VC, okay? Because these are just a quick shoe I put together for the video. So you're gonna buy them. As soon as you buy them, you go out of the store, because you cannot access your pause menu in the store. Press pause when you're out, go to My Player, Appearance, and then you'll go to the city or on court or wherever you want to wear your shoes, and you're going to go ahead and click that, and then you'll go ahead and go to shoes, and they will be right here in your inventory, and then you go ahead and select them, and there you go, your shoes will be there. Custom shoes created, purchased, and equipped. That is all I got for you guys today. Make sure you leave a like if it helps, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and I'll see y'all in the next one.